No Catholic girl would enter a church and forget to make the sign of a cross.
You're very perceptive.
First you lied to me about that pub you used to work in. Now I find out you're a Protestant.
Do you care?
No.
I like to fit in.
You pull a pint, like someone who's thinking about it.
This isn't an interview, this is an interrogation.
Sit down. Look, Grace. You're washed up in a place you don't belong. For whatever reason. My good fortune.
And perhaps mine.
You know that most of what I do is illegal.
I'm not blind.
And yet you'd still be willing to work for me.